Hi, and happy Thanksgiving. I'm Marianne Baldwin, the mayor of Raleigh. You know, this is the time of year when we pause and give thanks for the many blessings in our lives. Giving thanks might be more difficult this year. I know that many in our community are hurting from one of the most difficult and turbulent years of our lives. Despite all that 2020 has brought our way, I'm thankful to have the opportunity to be part of an amazing, innovative community, where people come together with open hearts and minds to solve problems and make all of our lives better. Over and over again, you have found ways to support one another regardless of the challenges, fully embracing what kindness is all about. And for those reasons, I am so very thankful. Like so many of you, I will be celebrating differently this year. There will be fewer people gathered at my Thanksgiving table, and we will be embracing the same precautionary measures that we've been using for months. I urge you, beg you, please follow the 3 W's this holiday season. Wear a mask as often as possible, wait 6 feet apart, and wash your hands often, even when you're around people that you know. The COVID pandemic is unfortunately still very real, and we must do everything we can as a community to prevent the spread of this virus. I want to thank our city employees working at all levels that bring skill and dedication to serving our community every day. And most importantly, I want to thank every one of you who make up this dynamic and wonderful city. Thank you, and I wish you all a happy Thanksgiving, even though it may be different.